Our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.